Looks like those Jeeps have got it in for us.
Where the hell